hear this frequency, Superman, and that's you. How fitting that my voice will be the last one you hear. Farewell, alien.
Those devices around the monolith appear to be providing it with the stolen technology. If I can find some B-13 power routers, I can use his own technology against him. Placing these power routers at each energy conduit should stop the technology flow. I can't let B-13 destroy this power router before I get it in place. While he's still recovering. That did the trick. Now to block the other conduits as well. To hit Brainiac with heat vision while he's still recovering. Two left. Blast of freeze breath to Brainiac's chest plate should do the trick. Only one more device to place. systems. The combination of cold and heat seems to be working. Blast of freeze breath, the Brainiac's chest plate should do the trick. A blast of freeze breath, the Brainiac's chest plate should do the trick.
Superman, it's done. I've combined the war world and Kryptonian devices into this injection mechanism. This should do the trick.
No! No!
Team of scientists.
Our energy resources are stronger than ever. The new state-of-the-art LexCorp power plants will provide comfort and productivity for generations to come. Together, we will shepherd this great city of ours into the future.
And once again, Lex Luthor manages to come out as the hero.
A hero, maybe. But the people of Metropolis know there's only one Man of Steel. Ain't that right, Smallville?
Metropolis is safe, and that's the most important thing. No matter what, I'll always be here to fight the never-ending battle for truth and justice. Always.
Mission complete.